गाइस रेसलमेनिया नाइट वन जस्ट अभी थोड़ी देर पहले एंड हो चुकी है। आज इस वीडियो में हम रिव्यू करने वाले हैं रेसलमेनिया नाइट वन। शुरुआत हम यहाँ पे करेंगे विद द नेगेटिव थिंग्स सो दैट हम लास्ट में पॉजिटिव थिंग्स डिस्कस करें सो दैट आई कैन एंड दिस वीडियो ऑन अ पॉजिटिव नोट। सो विद दैट बीइंग सेड शुरू करते हैं अपना रिव्यू और स्टार्टिंग करते हैं विद सम नेगेटिव थिंग्स जो मुझे यहाँ पे पसंद नहीं आए। एंड लेट्स जस्ट स्टार्ट ऑफ विद द रेसलमेनिया स्टेज। तो यू सी गाइस आई रियली ट्राइड। ट्विटर में काफी ज्यादा लोग बोल रहे थे कि भाई द स्टेज इज नॉट गुड, इट्स नॉट लुकिंग गुड, इट्स टू स्मॉल, इट्स दिस, इट्स दैट। एंड आई वॉज रियली ट्राइंग टू shelter myself from all the negativity, all the hate, but it felt like, या फिर मुझे बोलना चाहिए, it did not feel like WrestleMania. And I think majority of this feeling was coming from the overall presentation of the show. Like stage chota tha, that's one thing, but there are lot of other things jo mujhe pasand nahi aayi. For example, there were way too many promotions, ya fir aap bol sakte ho advertisements. Mujhe lighting ka kafi issue laga. Usually WrestleMania is known as the bright lights. However, is WrestleMania mein we were missing those bright lights. If anything, it felt like a Saudi show, and I'm willing to bet there are few stages in Saudi that were bigger than this. Like, it just did not feel like WrestleMania. There were obviously no returns, no surprises, but ye ek aisi cheez hai that I don't expect anymore, so is cheez se I was not really bothered that much. I think WrestleMania, one of the biggest point for me is the overall presentation, the feeling of a grand event, jo is event mein was definitely lacking. अब हम बात कर लेते हैं matches की, तो भाई there were lot of matches that I think did not deliver. Like even जिन matches से आपको उम्मीद थी कि भाई वो काफी अच्छे होने वाले हैं, for example Jay versus Jimmy, I did not feel like they delivered. Definitely did not live up to the expectations जो usually as a fans हमने expect करी थी. Rey Mysterio Andrade versus Dirty Dominic and Santos Escobar was not good. Jade Cargill के debut की थोड़ी बहुत hype थी and even that did not deliver in my opinion. इसके अलावा अगर हम बात करें WrestleMania का, one of the highlight is also entrances. However, इस बार entrance भी काफी normal थी. So yeah, I mean as I said man, I keep saying it because this is how I feel. This did not feel like WrestleMania. एक चीज जो मैं expect नहीं कर रहा था and that was the prime logo in the middle of the ring. I really thought कि वो अच्छा नहीं लगेगा, but thankfully उन्होंने colorful version use नहीं करा था and जो भी logo वहाँ पे present था, eventually मेरी आंखें used to हो गई थी to see that logo in the middle of the ring. So that was really not the issue, but the issue was, as I said, the lighting and the issue was the overuse of advertisements. So yeah, the prime logo was definitely not the distraction, but all these advertisements definitely were. Like take a look at this picture right here and now take a look at this picture right here and you can clearly see the difference in this first picture compared to the second picture. It just don't feel grand. This was WrestleMania 40 या फिर आप बोल सकते हो WrestleMania XL या फिर आप बोल सकते हो WrestleMania extra large. It was not. Well, I think it was extra small. Yeah, anyways, काफी negative बातें हो चुकी हैं. Now let's talk about the positive things. And the first thing that I would like to talk about is the start of the show. Triple H's short appearance, that was nice. Women's World Championship match, Rhea Ripley versus Becky Lynch was nice. Rhea Ripley की entrance was nice. Match की pace, match quality, match का winner, I think everything was perfect. उसके बाद आता है यहाँ पे six pack ladder match, जो कि मेरे according काफी अच्छा match था. Specifically, it did a right thing that was to split the tag team championship. So now A-Town Down Under are the SmackDown Tag Team Champions and the Awesome Truth are the Raw Tag Team Champion. I think ye kafi acha decision tha and overall this was a great match. And now let's talk about Sami Zayn versus Gunther. I think ye personally kafi acha match tha. I really liked it. Gunther ko jeetna chahiye tha, nahi. I think ye thoda sa controversial and I think yahan par we will have lot of opinions. In my opinion, I think I'm okay with Sami Zayn winning this match. आपका क्या opinion है आप मुझे comment करके बता सकते हो. अगर match की quality की बात करें, I think it was a one hell of a match. It was really nice. And after back to back boring matches, this was the match जिसने वापस थोड़ी सी जान डाल दी थी इस show में. Anyways, यहाँ पे Sami Zayn जीत जाते हैं and then we get to our main event, the final boss, The Rock and the Tribal Chief Roman Reigns versus Seth freaking Rollins and Cody Rhodes and what a match. I don't think it was just a match. I think mere hisab se aap bol sakte ho it was more like a war, a battle. I think is match mein almost sab kuch yahan pe dekhne ko mil gaya hai. Ek cheez jo mujhe achhi nahi lagi and that was we did not see the blood jo the final boss ne guarantee promise kara tha to gift Mama Rhodes, but I'm sure there is still night 2, so maybe that's still a possibility. And overall, as I said, match bahut hi khatarnak tha and I'm really impressed with The Rock. Hum Discord mein saath mein watch party mein ye match dekh rahe the and everybody was like, aisa lag hi nahi raha ki bhai Rock ne pichle 10-12 saal se koi match nahi lada. Mere hisab se Rock ne kafi acha perform kiya. Now let's also talk about Roman Reigns, the undisputed universal champion. He was jacked as fuck. Ek aur cheez jo mere hisab se sabhi ko kafi pasand aayi hogi because everybody complains about this a lot, there was no referee bumps. there was no interruption by Solo Sikoa, for that matter, by anybody. And throughout this match, it was just two of them versus two of them. No interruptions, no additional drama. It was just a war. War जिसमें चारों competitors ने काफी अच्छा perform करा है. And as I said, it was a war. No, it was a cinema. Match के एक point में Roman Reigns गलती से spear मार देते हैं The Rock को. I think that was pretty damn cool. Selling The Rock was doing that was absolutely phenomenal. And they're definitely still teasing that there could be some tensions जो इन दोनों के बीच में rise हो सकती हैं, which may cost Roman Reigns his championship at night too. But we'll see about that. And yeah, overall a good match. एंडिंग में देर वॉज ऑल्सो ए नाइस टच जहाँ पे कोडी रोड्स रिक्रिएट करते हैं अपना रेसलमेनिया 39 वाला सीन जहाँ पे वो डिसअपॉइंटेड रिंग में बैठे होते हैं. सो बिफोर आई एंड दिस वीडियो जल्दी से हम रिजल्ट्स की बात कर लेते हैं जस्ट इन केस यू वांट टू नो द रिजल्ट्स. तो यहाँ पर रिया रिप्ली ने हरा दिया बेकी लिंच को टू रिटेन हर वुमेन्स वर्ल्ड चैंपियनशिप. ए टाउन डाउन अंडर ऑस्टिन थ्योरी एंड ग्रेसन वॉलर यहाँ पे जीत चुके हैं स्मैकडाउन टैग टीम चैंपियनशिप. एट द सेम टाइम द ऑसम ट्रूथ आर न्यू रॉ टैग टीम चैंपियनशिप और इसी के साथ दी अनडिस्प्यूटेड टैग टीम चैंपियनशिप स्प्लिट हो चुकी हैं. रे मिस्टीरियो और एंड्राडे यहाँ पे जीत जाते हैं डिफीटिंग सैंटोस एस्कोबार एंड डर्टी डोमिनिक विद अ वेरी बैड फिनिश. जे उसो यहाँ पे हरा देते हैं जिमी उसो को. प्रियंका बेलेयर जेड कारगिल एंड नियोमी यहाँ पे हरा देते हैं डैमेज कंट्रोल को. सैमी ज़ेन इज द न्यू इंटरकॉन्टिनेंटल चैंपियन डिफीटिंग गुंथर. गुंथर इज फाइनली dethroned. And at last, यहाँ पे Bloodline, I mean The Rock and Roman Reigns हरा देते हैं Cody Rhodes और Seth Rollins को to win this match. And night 2 में अब Cody Rhodes और Roman Reigns होने वाला है under Bloodline rules. तो ये थे यहाँ पे WrestleMania Night 1 के result and this was my entire review. I hope आपको मेरा review यहाँ पे पसंद आया होगा. आपका क्या review है? Let me know in the comment section. And if you would like to join me and watch WrestleMania Night 2 live with me, all you're supposed to do is join my Discord and we will be watching it together. आज भी हमने यहाँ पे Discord में साथ में WrestleMania देखी थी. And if you would like to join, make sure to join the Discord and yeah, we will be watching it together. Thank you so much for watching. I will see you all in the next one and don't forget to subscribe.